Hello there and welcome to Fox Focus. I'm Andrea Williams and this is another edition of Case or No Case. And I'd like to introduce Mr. Jeff Pitman from PKSD. Hi, Jeff.
Hi, how are you?
I'm doing well. And I know you've got a great law scenario for us today.
I do. So your mom lives in an assisted living facility.
Okay.
She's a fall risk and she has to use the bathroom and she presses the call light. She waits, you know, after 15 minutes, nobody comes. So she can't wait any longer. She gets up to go to the bathroom. She falls on the way to the bathroom and she breaks her hip.
Mm.
You can't get an incident report. You really can't find out what happened. And so you call the state of Wisconsin. It's the Division of Quality Assurance investigates assisted living facilities.
Okay.
They go in, they investigate, but they find that the facility didn't violate any state regulations. You come to us. And you say, look, I think that they're responsible and negligent for what happened to my mom here, but the state found there were no violations. Case or no case if the state found no regulatory violations?
Ooh, I would hate to see this happen to anybody's loved one, but I'm thinking you've got a case.
You probably do have a case. So if she was a fall risk and they don't come to her aid soon enough and they're not supervising her if she falls, they're probably negligent. And that's the key. You still might have a negligence case even though the state said they didn't violate any regulations. Just because the state found no violations is not conclusive. Doesn't mean that you don't have a case. So it's important to get us involved to be able to investigate, look into the facts to see if they were negligent, whether they were careless in some way and not doesn't matter whether they violate any regulation. So there still could be a case.
That's all good stuff to know.
Yeah.
And that's why you are the man. It's been a pleasure, Jeff.
Thank you.
And keep in mind that if you need help or someone you know, you can call our friends at PKSD at 333-3333 for the PKSD guarantee. We'll see you next time right here on Fox Focus.
Interested in appearing on Fox Focus? Email us at foxfocus@fox6now.com.